Run!
Murder! Let's go!
I'm really gone. If my dad is a god, then why didn't he protect her? All this time, I thought my dad was some deadbeat. Turns out,
he's a deadbeat god. I get how you feel. I was your age when I found out that my dad was Hermes. You know, old wings on his shoes?
The gods are busy. They have a lot of kids and they don't always care. If you're one of the lucky ones, they'll send you a sign to claim you as their own.
And if they don't?
Well, then no one can blame you for holding a grudge. Hi, I'm Luke, and I'll be your camp counselor.
I'm Selena. It's lovely to meet you. I'm god of Aphrodite, goddess of love.
What? You want to talk?
Oh, stop that! I'm just being friendly! Don't expect it here.
You're right! He needs a common enemy here right now! I'm Melody, child of Apollo, god of archery, music, and the arts!
Hey, I'm Katie. My mom is Demeter, goddess of the harvest. If you're looking for any healthy snacks, I'm your girl.
Nisa, child of Hephaestus, let me know if you need anything fixed.
I'm Clarice. My dad's Ares, the god of war. Let me know if you need anything broken.
Percy, I'm so sorry. Satyrs are supposed to be protectors. I'm the worst satyr in the world.
Wilbur, I'm glad you're here.
Come on, I'll show you the armory, the cafeteria, the amphitheater.
Okay, har har, that's enough. Come on, I think it's time for dinner.
huge after all.
All hail Perseus Jackson, son of the sea god Poseidon!
My god, Poseidon? Oh, sweet. What?
I knew he was trouble!
Hear that, Thunder? Zeus knows we've got him, and he's not happy.
Wait, Zeus? Like the king of the gods? I don't understand. Why is he mad at me?
You were born.
The big three gods aren't supposed to have children.
You know, Zeus, Hades,
and Poseidon. Why not?
Because they're too powerful.
And it just so happens that Zeus's lightning has recently been stolen.
With this timing, your existence alone is suspicious.
You're going to have to go on a quest.
But I didn't steal anything.
It doesn't matter. Zeus is more guilty until proven innocent type of god.
My guess is that the other big god, Hades, stole it. He's always been jealous of his brothers, and with every war, his kingdom expands.
And if he stole the boat to start a war between Zeus and Poseidon, we have to stop him. And by we, I mean you, Percy. Besides, if your mom was anywhere, she'd be in
the underworld, the domain of Hades. All right, okay. I'll be the first to come back from the underworld.
And I'll be second first.
Don't forget this, an official camp pack plus questing pack. It comes pre-packed with everything you need. Ambrosia Square, Gold Dracula, and deodorant. Oh, wait, where's the deodorant?
Did you pack enough healthy snacks?
You're going to need me too, Seaweed Brain, if you're going to save the world and the best person to keep you from messing up.
So, where is the underworld?
Look for DOA records in Los Angeles.
The underworld's in LA? Actually, I'm not surprised.
Don't get eaten by monsters.
Wait, monsters? Who said anything about monsters?
Perseus Jackson!
Mrs. Dodds?
I'd like you to be my sisters.
I like you better as a math teacher.
Submit now or suffer eternal torment.
I'm suffering now!
Well, maybe your dad should have picked a better place. All he did was dance.
ride.
Somebody say they were looking for a ride?
Wait, does anyone else find this suspicious?
Wrong with it. It's not every day you get an offer from a god. Aries, god of war. Maybe you met my daughter Clarice. Whoa, relax. I come in peace. I heard you friends are heading to Hades. You'll never make it on public transport. I can take you as far as the entrance. You got your cool motorcycles, right?
Sweet! Wait!
Not even in exchange for her.
Percy?
bolt to your backpack.
I bet he's watching us right now. Ares, show yourself!
Now escort us back to camp.
And you're conscious this time.
Yay!